Alright, wizard. I trust you.
We're basically talking Carnath and Thrain here. It's pretty exciting.
Mm-hmm.
Right. Oh, you probably don't know that.
No,
sorry.
I don't know that. There is nothing up my sleeves except my arms, and they're hairy. Okay? I mean you no harm.
It's weird to remain stoic with this guy. Okay.
So, I'm going to touch you. Forehead will do. Maybe chin, but don't bite. And now, I'm going to do this. And now I'm going to do that. And we are done.
You no longer have exhaustion.
Oh.
Doesn't trust feel wonderful?